Welcome into HSN. Good morning, everyone. We had so much fun in the kitchen. I was enjoying my mashed potatoes.
You have no food on you.
I don't. I know, pretty good,
that's
right?
Really good.
That is Rhonda Shear, who is joining us
making
this morning.
Comments early.
Oh, that's okay. Actress, designer, shapewear expert, up all night.
Thank
Many
you.
Of us have loved and adored her for so many years. And of course, being on the red carpet and understanding we want to look and feel good in our clothes.
Right.
Rhonda has really taken the trade secrets of Hollywood and taken them and put them into her designer line here at HSN of her shapewear. She has a phenomenal Today special, which we're sharing with you right now. It's the 3-pack of all bras with the lace overlay. The all bra is her all-time number one bestseller worldwide. Millions have been sold. Why? No hook and eyes, no underwire, nothing digs in, nothing rubs you raw, and it supports you and gives you comfort. We have 4 color choices for you. We have it in the soft pink multi, the blue multi, the plum multi, and the teal multi. Mm-hmm. So we'll break all those down when we have a full presentation. We just wanted to give you a sneak peek, but that is still to come. It's 44% off of retail. It is a phenomenal value. And if you have the all bra in your collection, we would love to hear from you. 1-866-376-8255. I know Rhonda always gets the most amazing testimonials. We would love to hear
we
from
did.
You.
Last night,
right?
too. It was
yes.
great. Just great. So thank you. And we're back with more. This is like the best. These hours that I'm on today are all like big Today specials.
I know.
I mean, everything's great.
Oh my gosh, we have so many beautiful things.
We're gonna
dive right in, and we're gonna talk about the seamless convertible lace bra.
Love.
Now this is $19.99 at $6 off. We have 5 flexible payments of $4. Now we have a couple options available as far as colors. We have it in the nude, mm-hmm. which Rhonda is showing. We have it in the white, and we also have it in the black. This is that full coverage, but convertibility, and I love that. You're such
and
a savvy
padded,
woman.
And removable straps, and completely, you can make it into a racer back, you can make it into a halter.
So soft.
It is the still full coverage of the Abra. It's still Abra fabric, meaning that it's knitted on that Santoni machine. We've added that lace on the bottom to anchor it. I love the spaghetti straps. I love that you can do what you're seeing what Emily just did in the racer back. Think of anything that you might have crisscross or cut in, a cute little top, or even if you're wearing this to the gym or you've got those sleeves or sleeveless dress that maybe just cut in a little bit further on the shoulders. This is perfect, but you can see complete coverage, no digging in at the breast tissue. It's doing what my Abra does, smoothing under the arm, smoothing the back, no underwires and no hooks and eyes, and how you buy it is, you shop your top. This is easy. Don't panic.
We don't need to get a measure tape?
You don't have to do your social security number, your address, your measurements, your weight, and then divide it all by 20. All you have to do is, what do you shop at HSN when you're buying a top? Do you buy a small, an extra small, a 2X, a 3X? That's how you shop. I wear a large or an extra large, and the reason why I can wear either one is because each one of my sizes crosses over to the next size, and I'm like right on the cusp of the measurements. We'll give you the measurements just so you'll know what I'm talking about.
Okay, can I ask you a question? Because if
yes.
someone's listening to that and they're going, okay, what if I am on the cusp? What if I'm in the middle? Do
then
I size
it,
up or down?
Then it just depends on your comfort level.
Okay.
Like, so in the daytime, I like to be a little bit more firmer control. At nighttime, when I often sleep in these bras, then I just go a little bit, you know, to the larger size. It's just
okay.
how your personal preference. Okay, so let me just take you through this. So this is so exciting. I love this bra. This is one of our newest silhouettes. Tons of stretch. I've turned it inside out to show you this pocket. Very easy to use pocket in their houses. Pads all dyed to match, and
so
what that
no
means,
headlights.
No headlights. So you're getting 2 layers of knitted bra. So that
these
already for me
Rhonda.
Is perfect without the pad. But what you've got there is, if any of my gals use prostheses, and we got lots of testimonial last night on breast cancer survivors, and thank you all for calling
yes.
in, and thank you for your great good health. But they shared with us that many of them love this instead of like yes. you know some of the medical bras. I'm not making medical claims. I'm just saying these are gals that use them and love them.
Right. Because you want to be comfortable. When you're going through something challenging like that, you want it to be comfortable. You want to know that you feel secure, that you still feel pretty.
Right.
And I really think that's what this really embodies, the entire line.
And all of us, though, love the pads. So that for modesty coverage. And we always say that, you know, you can leave them in, take them out. out. It's up to you, but you know, sometimes we're a little smaller on one side. Maybe you don't need both pads on one side. Maybe you want to double pad the side where you want a little bit extra. Nice. I mean, that's normal for all of us to have different shapes. We were laughing so much. We had so many calls last night about, well, I'm an east-west girl, and I'm a north-south girl, and one goes north, one goes south, one goes... This is common for me to get. Girls, whatever you think, your challenge is...
Yeah, like, don't feel bad about that.
This is normal. I have seen and heard more breast looks and just everything you could think breast-wise, I've heard it.
Right.
And seen it.
But that's what I think is so wonderful about you, is because you take all of our concerns,
right,
and you really try to address them, excuse me, in each design that you create.
Well, you know, so what I like is that all these conform to your body. These all, instead of you having to conform to some pat, somebody call it underwire bra, and the underwire is like U-shaped or and doesn't fit, these are going to conform to you. They're knit, they're stretchy, so no digging in under the arms, no matter what your size. So Emily is wearing the extra large.
I'm actually in the large.
Oh, she's actually in the large in this one. Nikita is, but that's what I'm saying. Each one crosses over size. She could easily take the, what are you in?
Extra small.
So she's in the extra small today. Last night we had her in smalls. What are you in, Missy?
The medium.
Oh, she's in the medium. Okay, so this is cool, and but Regina can wear a large as well. So shop your top. Get to know my line if you've never bought it. Just take your regular size. We're just letting you know that because of the stretch, this is why I sold 35 million of just the single layer. These are double layers with pads. But the reason why I sold 35 million worldwide is because they're so easy to fit. And don't think that they don't give you support. They do.
Okay, so Rhonda, I know at $19.99, you just choose extra small through 2X, and then we have the nude, we have the white, and we have the black. The lace detailing on the bottom.
Little sweetheart neckline.
Oh, it's so beautiful. That ruching just gives you extra shape. But we also want to share with you the pin-up panty. This is another top seller from Rhonda Shear. Best seller as well when it comes to her panties. It's kind of that retro vintage look.
It is.
But oh, so sexy and oh so comfortable.
And it so full coverage, but it's still sexy and, sassy.
Ride.
They don't ride. They don't, there's no wedgies involved.
Hey, it's okay. This is a wedgie-free zone.
It's a wedgie-free zone. Instead of wearing a thong where you're like, oh, no panty lines, how about a nice smooth derriere? Nothing digging. There's no elastic at the leg. It's ruching in the backside that gives your tush a lift. Nice and smooth brushed elastic next to your waist. I don't want anybody miserable. The mantra of my line is comfort, quality, fit, and affordability and also the finest fabrics. And what we like to say is foundation is where your fashion starts. So you slip into this, it's like slipping into Slim, just a gentle little hug that is just going to make all your clothing look so much better.
Let's go through the colors.
Oh, yeah, I always forget that
part. Okay, that's what I'm here for.
I know, thank you. So wind me back.
I'm here to help. Okay, so here is your charcoal. It's a two-pack, so you have your charcoal and you also have your dusty rose.
I have to show.
Okay.
Because they're so pretty.
Isn't it pretty, the little...
When they're in the box. No, oh, I'll take you through them in a second.
No, okay, so this is your dusty rose.
I love these colors.
I do too. It's so pretty.
And this is the first time we've done this in a two-pack, by the way.
Them back up.
This is special for you, guys.
It is. Then we have it in your teal and also in your black. So we'll kind of do this for Rhonda so everybody can see the full color. And look at how beautiful all of the stretch,
Four-way stretch.
Oh, I mean, they are exquisite. Then we're going to move over to in front of Rhonda, and those are your essentials.
And I know you guys, and this is the first time we've done it in a two-pack. And
right?
These are brand new colors for you guys.
The white and nude. This is your essentials.
This is my best-selling panty that I've been doing at HSN.
Why do you think that is?
Because I think that everybody thought that you couldn't do a full coverage a little bit longer than a boy short, we actually call this tap length, and still be sexy and sassy and not be a granny panty that
actually gives
you shaping. So when I launched back almost 16 years ago, I launched with this panty, although we've come up with better fabrics, and it's still the original silhouette, though, although we've tweaked it through the years, quick dry gusset, all the things you want. But everyone loves this silhouette. My young girls from 15 to 95 and above love this. Look at this. There's no elastic to bind you. So no matter what you're wearing, you won't see any marks. You won't see where the shaping, you know, light shaping through the hips. Look, here's that little ruching I was telling you about that gives you a little pop to your derriere.
It almost gives you the illusion of a lifted.
It does. It does. It does. I had so many gals call me. I never get this. I had so many calls going, I don't have much of a derriere.
Right.
What can I do? I'm like, oh my gosh, I always get the other thing because I'm the other way.
Yeah,
I have lots of derriere.
Me too, I have plenty back there.
Plenty back there, but when you sit down, they're not gonna, someone was asking me, do they hug you or do they shift? No, they hug you like a little hug. There's complete modesty.
And you don't have it spilling over or spilling out.
No.
I mean, it's just so sexy and so comfortable. The lace that Rhonda uses is the finest.
It's soft,
soft. Because sometimes lace can be scratchy or itchy.
Scratchy and itchy, and we use the best laces.
This is not.
And this is an everyday panty. The lace is there for function. It's actually there because it's there to transition you from the control into the bottom of your leg. So you've got this much beautiful, just full coverage. So if you're wearing a skirt, think of this almost like as a slip. If you were to wear a skirt, then you get that little inner thigh protection so your legs aren't rubbing together.
Yeah.
So just that little coverage on the inner thigh. Plus it's full coverage. So it's like, you can think of it as a slip or it's a boy short, but it doesn't show any cheek at all. Full coverage over the back. Give us a little
Rhonda,
spin.
Let's talk sizing. Extra small through 3X.
And
any
really
tips
true to size.
Okay,
here at
true to size.
So if you were to wear a small here and a legging and anybody else's line, or my line or whatever, you know, this is, it's, you don't have to size up or down. It's, we've got this one, 16 years we've been doing it, and it's so comfortable. Throw it in the washing machine. I have gals that literally have the ones from 16 years ago.
I know.
They last and last
forever.
And last.
So. And I always think with 2019 right upon us, revamp that panty drawer. Mm-hmm. Revamp your lingerie drawer. Get rid of the old and bring in the new. No one may see your undergarments, but when you have something that's pretty, brand new, and just a little touch of sexiness, but still comfortable, you feel like you could rule the world. So stay tuned. Our All Bra Today special is coming up. You don't want to miss it at almost 50% off. It's coming up next.
Tis the season to be a VIP. Apply for the HSN credit card and instantly get $20 off when you're approved. As an HSN card member, you'll get all kinds of perks, like extra flex on jewelry, beauty, and fashion purchases all day, every day. Plus VIP financing, VIP easy returns, exclusive offers, and there's no annual fee. Apply now. Call 1-800-695-1418 or search HSN card at hsn.com.
Don't miss a thing with our HSN app, available on Apple and Android devices. Shop faster than ever with product videos. Watch HSN live anytime, anyplace, and get $10 off your first in-app purchase with code WELCOME10. Opt in to push notifications for early access to exclusive app-only deals. And the shop and search features make finding your favorites easier than ever. Search app on hsn.com to download.
Actress, comedian, designer, shapewear expert, model. Many of us. I mean, I loved watching you on Up
Thank
All
you.
Night. I mean, I know. I mean,
we
from
watched
pageants.
Some of those old tapes. They're so funny.
Oh my God, I love
They're
it.
They're still
though.
Funny. They're so silly. My hair was this big,
but
on purpose.
You,
I wanted it to be.
You're
that
a superstar,
big.
And Thank we're you. So happy to have you here.
The bigger the hair, the smaller the butt.
And here you can. I'm gonna start having bigger hair then. But here you can see she's an award-winning entrepreneur. She is a force to be reckoned with. And whether it's
I built the Superdome. I was in front of literally built it by myself.
Oh my goodness. And as I mentioned, award-winning entrepreneur.
Thank you.
And she
And that was all for
so
the opera.
Right,
that
and
was
that's,
all for
that
the
was
opera.
A perfect segue because I will tell you, 35 million plus and counting of the All Bra have sold worldwide. Hence why it is a today special at the best value on the day. Let's take a look. Are we tired of being stuck with the traditional bra?
Yes.
What do I mean by that? I'm talking about the hook and eyes. What do I mean by that? The underwire. Mm-hmm. Everything that digs in, that gives me those little war wounds at the end of the day, and I just can't wait to take the bra off, right? If you are in that boat, we want you to be a convert today. We want you to try something new. There is comfort in numbers, and we're talking 35 million have been sold worldwide. Rhonda really created a revolution. A revolution saying, ladies, it's okay to want comfort. It's okay to want to feel pretty and sexy and still have something that fits well, that's affordable, and that gives you lots of stretch without the underwire and without the hook and eyes. Now, as of today's special, we're looking at 44% off of retail. Wow, right? I mean, that's pretty impressive.
That's not that's ooh.
Ooh.
Ooh, la la.
Ooh, I like the way you did that. All right, and it's a three pack today.
With three sets of pads in each.
Now, how much, correct me if I'm wrong.
$10 a set for each pad.
So that would be $30 just in the
just
pads
in
alone.
Pads. So this is an amazing value today.
It
and
is.
I'll take you through why it's such a very special bra.
Over 8,500 have already been spoken for. Here is your first color palette. This is going to be.
That's your pink multi.
That's your pink multi. Or, so we have
yes.
it. Pink multi?
It's called soft pink multi.
Oh, soft pink multi. That's okay. We have it in your nude. We also have it in your soft pink and then in your light blue. It's almost like a little tanzanite color.
So
like it's
pretty.
So pretty. Then we move over to your blue multi and we have it in your white, your light nude, and almost like a Wedgwood blue and a navy. Mm-hmm. I mean, the lace, even to the sheen on the lace, look at the elegance
pretty?
And sophistication of the bra. Then we move over into the teal multi. We have it in, of course, your teal, you have your coral, and then one of my favorites is this mocha.
Love that mocha.
Oh, it's so it almost
like
has like mauve undertones.
It does. It does have a mauve, and I love it. It's like so retro and old Hollywood.
Oh, they're beautiful.
This
your color palettes are always exquisite.
I know. Last night, we had a few gals that ordered all four, which made me very happy.
Absolutely.
This is the one that was on fire last night, and this is your plum multi, where you get the beautiful deep dark plum. I think everybody was thinking what they would wear under a V-neck dress. Then you get the black. Everybody's like, I gotta have that black bra.
Gotta have the black.
And then you get the gray.
A new neutral, the gray.
A new neutral is the gray. But these are beautiful.
Extra and small through 3X.
And you shop your top.
Okay, shop your top.
So what makes this bra different than the original bra is it's double layered. So if I pull the lace down, you'll see that you do have the silhouette of the bra, knitted in support, knitted in ruching, double layer of the bra. So even before the pads, you've got double layer in the front of this bra. You have your pocket that opens easily, that houses the pad, and you get three sets, all dyed to match each bra. So this way, if you feel like you need extra padding, you've got three sets of pads to play with. Now, this lace in the front, this lace overlay is not just there for beauty, but it's there because it makes the bra just a little bit more modest, keeps right. you from like spilling out. Like so many gals called in and said it's the perfect bra for work because if you have a V-neck or just something that, you know, is gonna move or shift around, mm-hmm. even sometimes a uniform can be lower. This keeps everything in place, but it also becomes like a little camisole underneath or like a little
it's actually quite
bandeau
ingenious.
Bra. Now, if you're wondering, because I did get this call last night, and it was a great question, and you're gonna see this in a minute with Annette live on the air, that does the lace cause any rumpling or bumpling? You're gonna see live on the air Annette who's wearing like a paper thin jersey dress, how the lace you cannot see whatsoever.
That is a great question.
It really was a good question. It is. You will not see this, and she's wearing a very form-fitted dress.
So still going to be very smooth, mm-hmm. very sleek. We're going to show her in a moment. As we go through all of the details, let's go out to Pennsylvania.
Okay.
Because we have a Nancy standing by. She's waiting to say hi. Good morning, Nancy. You're live on HSN with Rhonda and Robin.
Hi, Nancy. How are you?
Hi.
Good morning.
Oh, good morning. I'm just so glad to talk to you because
thank
I
you.
Have so many of your things, and I just love them all,
thank
especially
you.
The camisoles, the V-neck camisoles.
Yes.
I just feel so special when I wear them. I'm like an older plus-size lady, but it makes me feel like a movie star.
And don't we have those in a two-pack coming up,
so
Nancy.
So I just wanted to tell you thank you for making such pretty and comfortable and reasonably priced things.
Oh, thank you, Nancy. I appreciate that. That is what I work for every day, is to hear your kind of comments. So I appreciate it. The feedback's great.
Well, thank you again, and
thank
keep
you.
On making your beautiful things.
I will. Happy
well,
New Year,
Happy
dear.
New Year, Nancy. It was so
happy
nice
New
to
Year.
Meet you and talk with you.
I'm going to go over to Miss Annette right
New
now.
Happy New Year to you all as well.
Bye, girl.
Bye-bye.
Take care.
Thank
bye-bye.
You.
And, you know, one thing I want to share with everybody, the panties are also available.
Oh, my gosh, and the panties are magical. I know I'm trying to get a lot in right now, but they go all the way up to your waistband.
The brief panties.
And they're light shaping with the same matching lace overlay, and everyone loves them. I jump in the pool with them. They're my swimsuit.
Do you bottom. Really?
Yes. Oh, they're great.
You know, actually, I could see that because
they're
really
coverage.
Pretty.
Oh, hi,
so the
Ms.
panties
Annette.
Are available. But
we're
this to me, when we look at Annette, and gorgeous.
Okay, and jersey. And like the kind
every
of dress.
Lump
that,
and bump.
Like, I love this dress. I'm not sure if that I would wear it anymore, but she looks great in it.
Right.
But this is a perfect example how this bra, and you'll see the before coming up, that you cannot see the lace through it all. So look at the before. She's projected more side, more, as we said, east-west. Now she's projected north, heading north. Everything's good. And I love this because so many of us have crisscross dresses that want to open more or maybe just a lower V. And this is a solution that makes it look like it's just part of the outfit. But notice in the bust, you cannot see any lines. So if you're thinking, oh, that lace may show through, believe me, this dress is hugging her and it's just perfect. So her bust is lifted. She looks more modest. It even makes the illusion of a smaller waistline. Her bust is projected forward. And then the back, when you see the back.
Even spillover. I just wanted to point, because we didn't really talk. You can see the spillover from.
No spillover. And this, look at this.
Look
smooth. No, you can't see any bra lines because we have this wide back that self-adjusts through the fabric. The fabric is a knitted fabric. It's knitted on the Santoni machine. It's all a one-cylinder machine. So this whole bra is one cylinder. So what it does is it helps smooth out her back, but it also creates no bulges.
Right.
So she's looking fabulous, and you can see, you cannot see the lace on the front.
You can't, and not only is it from a fashion aesthetic on point, because I mean, it's fashionable, and a lot of us sometimes when we are going out to dinner or we're going maybe to something at work or to church, we want to wear a dress, but then we think of like, oh, it's going to expose too much. So I love you get the best of both worlds.
You don't spill out.
You don't show anything that you feel uncomfortable or with your grandkids or somewhere, maybe a teacher or something like that. You're getting ample coverage.
You are.
But you still feel sexy and
support.
And feminine. Right.
So, you know, I love Facebook Live that we launch with because we got great questions. I know we never have enough time for so many questions.
Yes.
And one was, I got several, I'm a very heavy busted woman. Well, I'm wearing things I usually kind of, like you can't tell, I'm a very heavy busted woman. And yes, you're getting that support. Now, this bra is not meant to be a push-up bra to push you all the way up, like, you know, sometimes what you wear at night or in a cocktail dress.
Right.
But this is supportive, keeps the girls up. You saw on Annette's wearing a large. And so it's definitely, and I don't want to tell you what size I am because I just want you to shop your top. So
shop your top.
And we'll put
extra
up numbers
small
you.
Through 3X. Mm-hmm. We'll pop up the sizing charts. But if you, like, I'm a large, I wear a large in the bra. But we are giving you, like, a size small is, I think that says 5'6" or 4'6"?
And just to look at
4'6", a medium is 6'8", a large is 10-12 is a large, and then we'll kind of flip to.
And we also, you can, if you're looking at the sizes, like 40 and a half to 42, like I am an extra large in the bra because I'm exactly 40 and a half.
Right.
But so that's why I can go from large because I'm right at the very tail end of large to extra large. So when you see that measurement, you're wondering, what is that measurement? That is full bust circumference
through here.
All the way around. You measure yourself without a bra on or without any pads on. That's
okay.
How you get that measurement all the way around the back with a tape measure to the front, the very center of your bust. And that's how, if you're like on, you're like, I don't know how to do this. It's
right.
That easy.
Yeah, I would honestly, as you
just
say,
shop your top. Make it easy.
That makes it easy. And for almost nearly like, there'll be like 99% of you that is going to be perfection. If there are those of you that are on the fence, then as Rhonda said, you can go ahead and measure. But remember to measure without your bra and then measure the back all the way
around
to the front.
A natural bust.
Exactly.
You're going to love this.
Rhonda, let's go through because I know we talk all
colors.
The time that 35
right.
million have been spoken for.
Right.
But for someone who has not seen the bra, heard about the bra, walk us through why this
I'm
is
sorry.
So different.
I always forget, and it's true, there's new people joining all the day. Well, it's knitted. And I actually started like basically a whole category of bras and seamless. I mean, they were a little bit out there, but they were not like, you didn't see seamless bras. Now you can walk into a store and buy seamless, but you'll pay $35
For one.
So basically, I'm the original, I'm the authentic. I was the first one to come out with this and make them full size range. And I've been doing it now, and that's why we won so many awards. But what's so beautiful about it is the whole bra is knitted on a very special machine called the Santoni machine. So we're able to put shaping where we want it. We put a little bit more shaping through the back to smooth you. There's no elastic here to bind you, or when I pull and tug, nothing's gonna pop. There's no underwire. The shaping is actually in the knitting process. When I pull down the lace, this little ruched center. So you've got the silhouette of the bra underneath, except we've doubled it, the bra in the front. So it's double layered. That's where we insert the pad is in between those two layers. And then we've put this beautiful lace overlay on this particular one. We only do a today special once a year on this particular bra. It has become the most favorite Abra after the original, which is just the one layer.
Right.
And everyone loves this because it has so much function to it. The function of making sure you have a little bit more coverage. The function of looking like a bandeau if you just wear a shirt and unbutton it.
Even the wider
straps are wider.
They are
self-adjusting because of the fabric. It doesn't matter if you're shorter or taller, they're going to adjust to your body, shop your top. It is this incredible, miraculous fabric that don't look at it and think it won't support you. It will. And that's why everybody, they buy it once and they go, oh my goodness. And then my gals who have gone through different surgeries, and I don't make medical claims, but even back and area, things where they're just sensitive, love it because there's nothing to poke or dig in. Everything about it is pure smooth.
Right, and you're getting those removable pads today.
And you're getting three sets of removable pads.
So that would be, we typically sell the removable pads for $10, and you're getting one in each bra, or two in each bra, but that would be a $30 value just within
just
the pads.
Just with the pads. If you went to any Notion store, I mean, fabric store, you're gonna pay more than that for pads.
You are. Now, as we mentioned, almost 9,000 already spoken for on the day. We have five flexible payments of $8 to get these at home. Take stock, girls. I mean, if you're looking and thinking to yourself, you know, when's the last time I purchased a new bra? When's the last time that I kind of went
to my...
And
what did you pay for that bra?
That too.
I mean, and did you leave it in your drawer because it didn't fit well or it was uncomfortable? Like you buy a pair of shoes and they go, oh, these are comfortable in the store. You get it home, you never wear them again.
Right.
Same thing with bras.
The same thing. But I always think women, we just have that anxiety of having to go and try them on and buy it and get the right fit. Is it going to be comfortable? There is a reason why 35 million have sold worldwide. No wires, no hooks and loops. Super comfortable and elegant.
True.
Now, here's the color palette.
I know,
these
I'm messing up the gorgeous display that HSN has done.
Brand new colors for us.
Oh, yeah, and I never repeat the colors.
Okay. So our team is telling us that we're going to do, the sizing charts are up on the screen,
okay,
and then
we'll
come back over here to us to show
you
color.
Thank you. So we just wanted you to see again, for any of you who, if you're just like not sure, when we show you that bust measurement, 46 to 49, or you're a 2X, that means you are 46 to 49 around your fullest part of your bust. There's a large leeway in there. If you're 40, if you're a 2X and you're 49, and you could go up to 50 because you want maybe there's just a little bit more room, you can. That's why 35 million women, you almost can't get this wrong. Guys can buy this because you know you might hear us say, oh, I'm a large. I wear a large in a sweatshirt. I wear a large in a t-shirt. Then you know she's a large. You can go ahead and pick up a large in this.
And
it is going to fit her. It is going to hug her. And it'll be the best gift you ever give her because, as my husband says, this is not one-minute lingerie that you guys buy at Valentine's Day. This is practical.
I love Van.
And this is going to live in her life. And she's going to, and by the way, wash after wash, throw it in the washing machine.
Yeah. Machine wash, tumble dry.
You don't have to baby it. The lace is there for function. It's beautiful. You saw in Annette, you cannot see the lace under any outfit.
You can't. And we're going to show you all the colors. So this is your soft pink. Your soft pink is going to come in your nude.
I love those colors.
I know. These are so pretty and feminine.
I love this nude. This is a little, this is the first time, by the way, we've ever done two different nudes and two different
packs.
Are.
Do you want to grab the nude?
I do. I wanted to show you. So here's the soft pink nude.
Soft pink
nude. This is from the blue multi-pack. So if you, this is a little bit more pinky nude. This is a little bit more golden nude. And then I'm even going to grab the mocha because this could be closer to your skin color too. So three different packs have three. Wouldn't that be a pretty pack?
That would be a pretty pack.
That would be a pretty pack. But these are like all the different nudes or many different shades that could be close to your skin color. We've never done that.
All right. So not to confuse anyone, let's just show you the soft pink.
Yes, I'm sorry.
No, because that's a great idea.
But I do
idea.
Love the fact that we have two different nudes
I
for
do
you.
Too. So you have your nude, you have your blush, which is a soft pink, and then you also have your light blue. Then we move over to your blue multi, which has your white. This is the only pack that has your white.
And it stays white.
Then you have it in your light nude, which we shared with you. And then we also have it in your navy. So we said it's almost like a Wedgwood blue, very rich, very beautiful. You can even
with
see
a denim jacket.
The sheen in the lace. I mean, it's exquisite.
And soft,
absolutely.
Here's your mocha, which has a little bit of that, like you said, mauve undertones to it.
Yeah, it does, I think so.
Of course, if you're thinking spring, because you're snowed in, you're going to love the fact that this teal, I love these colors on.
The coral.
Think about changing an outfit, something brown,
this
you
like
wear
so
this underneath.
Caribbean. Like you
so
just,
Caribbean.
Isn't it? It's...
Wait till you see my Abra colors that are coming up. They're beautiful.
I know.
This is your plum multi. This was winning the race last night. And this has your gray, your black that everyone loves in this bra. It's ooh la la, sexy, sassy. classy and everyone needs a beautiful black bra. And then your plum. So I think everybody's, I wear a lot of black, so these colors on
the
black
are beautiful. I like this palette. This is proving to be our most popular palette this morning, is going to be your plum multi, extra small through 3X, shop your size. Rhonda, we're getting some questions coming in. One question is, if someone is a size D cup, they want to know about the type of support that this is going to offer.
Again, you're not, it's going to be great support. It's going to be just natural, but up and lifted, but not lifted like a push-up bra.
Yeah, I mean, this is more leisure,
it's leisure,
light,
but you will, I mean, yeah, it's definitely you're a more natural bust line, but you saw on the girls, I mean, look at Annette, you're seeing, I'm gonna come back over here.
Okay.
I mean, we're gonna see, this is live in our studio. Literally, Annette stepped into this dress seconds before coming out here. So Annette's larger busted as well. Are you a D or double D?
No, I'm a C.
Oh, so okay, so she's a C cup, all right? I'm looking at her thinking maybe she's a D.
Me too.
So I'm thinking maybe she hasn't measured lately. And I'll tell you how to get that measurement for the future. But she is, you know, you can see that it's perfect fit on her. It's giving her complete coverage, but she's lifted. I mean, nothing is lower, if you know what I mean.
But you're right, it's not like a push-up bra.
It's not pushed up that she's up here and you're seeing cleavage higher, you know, like if you were going out in a cocktail dress, but you can see that she's more lifted and more pulled together.
They're facing forward, not down.
Nothing's digging into her breast tissue at all. She's got the right amount of lift support up off your chest. I am a double D, almost over a double D. So I know you can't tell with the top I have on, which is for sale. It is a Rhonda Shear top.
Super cute.
All hand crystals at the top. But anyway, if I don't get lift, I literally get rashes under my bust.
Yes.
So I do
especially
these bras for myself because I am very heavy busted and I've been heavy busted since my 20s. I'm really, you know, I kept growing and I never
But you
stopped.
Know, I know we talk about, you know, if someone's
smooth.
A D, but even if like you're an A or B, I mean, this is a bra that everyone is going to enjoy.
Oh yeah.
And I think because
we'll show Miss Regina again out here when the girls come back live and I'll go to each one. Because Regina is a D, she's a double D,
what
but
about
she
Nikita?
Also thinks she's a D. Nikita is a B.
A B, okay,
right?
So we can have Nikita.
A C?
Oh, A or B.
You're a B.
So I think we should have Nikita come back out because that will really help to show you, you know, it doesn't matter if you're an A, if you're a B, if you're a C, a D, a double D.
I'm going to show you later. I don't know if we have in our shows, our step-in bra, but I'm going to show you girls how to measure for your cup size.
And then as we...
Because even our models are not sure because I know if I measured her, she would be a D.
A D? Okay.
Yes, and you definitely would be a B. I'm looking. She fluctuates. I know we all fluctuate, and that's
if
okay.
If only when I ate, it went there.
Right.
Mine goes south.
Yeah, mine does not go to my bust at all. But I do want to get the girls out here. I'm going to step away to let them out here.
Okay.
Because I really want you to see their size bust.
Oh.
Because my girls are busty, and we want you to have different shapes and sizes.
Yes.
So you can see. I mean, okay, so you're getting this lift. All right, so I don't even want to go there, but what do you wear?
I'm a D.
Okay,
so
you're
she's
perfect.
A D.
All right, so
that
you can
will
see,
help to answer the question.
There's lift, there's nothing on the chest. She's not, you know, it's all up in a board, but she's not lifted, but she is. Look at the cleavage.
And Rhonda, I don't mean to, like, kind of jump
because
in,
because everybody's
sorry.
Got different shape busts.
Right, but another question is,
okay,
and I think seeing Emily and
actually,
and
I think D.
D
is, like, a nice size bust. Like, most women, there's more women, more Ds than anything
okay.
else.
And a lot of the question is it going to ride? Like, does it come up or
no.
in the back?
Where
so you can
put
see.
This bra, that's a great question. It stays. The panties, which the girls have on, stay. The bra stays. It's like a hug. Like, so if she
it is
wanted,
like a gentle
if
hug.
She wanted to shimmy it down, which I wouldn't, okay, thank you. Then she's gonna, I love my girls. All right, so you can see the girls are lifted, they're happy, they're still off of her chest, she's getting that kind of support.
Right. And then what do you recommend as far
there
as
there are
Rhonda...
cups in this bra,
right.
but they are knitted cups. They are knitted and they give you support via the technicality of the computer that knits in the cups. And I'll
yeah,
show you.
But then you also have the extra coverage because then you have the removable pads.
And you have the pads.
Right. But okay, so another question is stepping in or pulling over your
it's
head.
It's up to you.
It's up to you.
I like to step into it because I feel like my bust falls, like my mother used to say, wiggle in and shift and shape. So you step in and the girls fall directly where you want it. And you put the bra where you want it. If you want it lower cut, like you just saw Emily do live on the set, then pull it down. If you want to get more coverage, pull it up. That's what is so beautiful about this bra, and you can only do this in a knitted bra. You cannot do this with the underwire bra or certain cup bras that are hard cup.
Right.
Or they're stable. When they move, the bra goes this direction, you go this way. You move, this is four-way stretch. No matter what you move, you could be playing tennis, yoga, whatever you're doing in your life, the bra's moving with you.
And
plenty of support.
And I think that
this is my most supportive, I feel.
Do you?
In my Abra world. This and my double-layered Abra. But this has the
This has the double layer. So this has the double layer.
But this is double layer with the lace overlay.
With the lace, which adds you a lot of not only coverage, but also from a fashion standpoint.
I love that. That's how we did it.
It is. I mean, it works with crossover dresses.
It looks like a little bandeau. Like if she was to wear something, you know. And by the way, I wear many times, you know, I love these off-the-shoulder peasant tops.
Yeah, it's cute to have.
I love my straps showing. These are colorful straps. I just let them show with the peasant blouse, and it looks adorable.
And Rhonda, I want to remind everybody the lace overlay brief that all the girls are wearing.
Yes. By the way, we never have as many of those.
Today. No, absolutely. And I know these have been wildly popular on the day. 25% off. You are getting a 3-pack of the matching panties. You can ask about that at 616-805. We've taken 25% off. Come on over here with me.
Yeah, because get the panties because we only have like 1/3 of the quantity that we do with the bras.
Right.
And they're flying because everyone knows that these are light shaping panties. Where you put them, they do not roam. Just like the bra, where you put them, they stay.
They are beautiful. You have no riding in the back. Look at all of the stretch, that four-way
stretch. No elastic here at all.
Look at the lace.
The lace is gorgeous and soft, but also gives you a little extra tummy control.
It does. We love that. And then here's the matching bra, but you can see the two together. I mean, look at how beautiful that is. Take inventory. What does your panty drawer, your lingerie drawer look like? Is it time to stock up, refresh? Go into 2019 feeling beautiful, feeling confident. You know, really, I love that statement that you always say, your foundation is where your fashion starts.
It truly is. And I did this bra for myself years ago because I couldn't find a bra that would fit me. As a double D. And I was, at the time, I know this is hard to believe, but I was 32. Oh. I've grown another, anyway.
Stop it, you're
beautiful. But it's hard when you're smaller busted, and for my smaller back girls with larger busts, this is a perfect bra as well. So it's going to hug you in the smaller sizes. Like, if you take a small, but you're a double D, but you wear a small, but you still have more cups, take the small. You do not have to go up to compensate. These cups are going to stretch to your bust, and this is all knitted in support. You do have cups, so you're not going to get the dreaded uniboob in this bra.
And when's the last time for $8 on 5-monthly installments on any major credit card that you walked into a lingerie store and were able to get and take home 3 bras for $8?
Oh my gosh, with 3 sets of
pants.
Now,
granted, that's 5 monthly installments on your credit card, but even for the full at $39.99, you could pay $60 for one bra.
Oh my gosh.
If not more,
now.
Depending on what prestige department store you're at or what lingerie store you're at. So I think today to be able to get a 3-pack, to get this quality, to get the comfort that you're getting, to get the lace from a fashion standpoint, this is on point. And that is why I think we're fast approaching.
Comfort.
It's off
the
charts.
It's so comfortable. You'll never want to pull your bra off at a red light again. And that can be just so distracting.
I've had that where I've been in the car and I'm on my way home. And
it's the first thing you think about.
It is.
Is getting your bra off.
It is. Some of us don't even wait to get home.
Okay, so I started having permanent red marks under my bust from years of being on TV before I started this business.
Right.
From underwire. And then I was getting the permanent marks in my upper
shoulders.
And I'm like, gosh, I mean, I wasn't that old at the time. I'm like, is this gonna go away? They did eventually go away, but when I found these wide straps, I can't go back
to
anything else.
Why would you want to?
You feel so secure in them, and it's so pulled together.
I really hope you try them today. I want you to get them at home. You have a 30-day money-back guarantee, so shop with confidence.
In a bra.
Indulge, treat yourself,
in
pamper.
3 bras.
No one else may see them, or maybe your significant other, but you know, it's one of those things that your husband Van says. You know, this isn't the 1 or 2 minute lingerie that you put on,
it's functional.
And it's beautiful. Yeah, this is functional, it's beautiful, it's a touch of sexy, but still classy, and refined in a way that you're gonna feel your most beautiful and supported. So here's
and
the color
confident.
Palette. We're gonna start off with your
yes.
soft pants.
I love the way that I mess them up and then you gently put them back together.
Do you like that?
It's so cute. I can see what you do around the house. Like she's OCD and I'm messing it up, but I have to because I want to show you the strap.
Well, it's important.
It is.
Oh, right. So we have it in your nude, your soft pink, and that light blue. That light blue is like, it's almost like
so
that tanzanite
pretty.
Kind of periwinkle
so
blue.
So just think about this. If you do show, no one has to see the lace at all underneath anything. You will not see it. But if you do let it peek through, it's so pretty.
So that is your soft pink multi. Then we move into your blue multi. This is the only palette that has your white Aubra with the lace. For a bride, I think this would be beautiful.
I just think about summer and what the white, and it stays white. All these colors stay the color they
are. You know what, that's a good point. And they don't fade.
They don't fade.
And they don't fade.
They don't shrink.
Here is your light nude, and then you have it in your navy. Mm-hmm. We move over. This is another one of my favorites, the teal multi, because I want this
happy
mocha.
Colors, me too. The mocha is my favorite in this.
It is. I'm just going to pull that one out front, right? Because, I mean, look at that color. That
it's
is so
rich looking.
It is rich.
Under
then
blacks,
you have
browns.
This more playful, bright, happy, cheerful color, maybe in the dead of winter. Like, this is that breath of fresh air to kind of make you feel good. Mm-hmm. That's going to be your aqua.
My girls who wear uniforms, that to wear that underneath, it makes you feel so good.
It does.
And it makes you look really great.
So coral and teal. Then the one that is the most popular this morning is going to be your plum multi. You have
everyone's in a sultry mood right now. This is the hot number right now.
So that is your gray, black, and plum. Our caller, who we're going to go out to Kentucky, and we are going to welcome in Pauline. She picked up this color palette in our today's special. Hi, Pauline. So nice to meet you.
Hi, Pauline.
Hi.
Hi.
How you doing?
This is great. I bought your bra last year.
Yes.
And I've been checking in and out on your program.
Yes. Thank you.
To find out when I can buy again.
Yay! Because we only do it once a year.
So now you're a convert, right, Pauline?
Absolutely. I love this bra.
What do you love about it, Pauline?
I love this bra, too. Go ahead, Pauline.
I love the fact that it's so comfortable. I mean, I have dealt with the underwires. They're uncomfortable. They break through. You know, you're going through a day at work or something, and next thing you know, you're getting poked.
Right.
And
they do. They come out.
You know, we don't want to buy into that kind of discomfort. And this is just, you know.
I think it's a changing world.
All the way around.
I agree with you, Pauline. Like, just for my gals and what I see online, people just are shying away from underwire. I mean, they want a natural bust, but like a lifted bust. Like everybody's asking me, you will get that lift, but it's not the push-up bra. When do you wear a push-up bra? Maybe, you know, for a special occasion or a wedding.
Right. But even then, Pauline, do you find like now that you have been a convert and now that you're trying these, like you don't even want to go back to the underwires and the traditional bra?
And the hooks and eyes.
No, I really, really don't.
Right.
This is comfort. And
thank you.
You're not going to have a happy day unless you have a comfortable bed.
That's true.
Yes.
And actually,
well
the things that touch your body, the most intimate parts of your body, are the things that bother you the most.
Most,
you can
yes.
flip off your shoes behind your desk or at work. But
you can't take your bra off.
Well,
unless
you're working a whole other job, but... That for
well,
most
you know,
of us.
It used to be, you know, your bras were uncomfortable, and when you come home from work, one of the first things you want to do after you get rid of your shoes.
Yes.
Of course.
Right.
Yes. Take your bra off.
For me, it was my.
And put on some comfortable lingerie, you know, lounging.
Right.
I'm laughing. You're making me think, Pauline. It used to be my contact lens, my shoes, and my bra.
I have my eyes lens
were replaced. I'm good.
You're good.
My bra,
you're good.
The only thing I suffer for a little bit are my shoes, and even then.
Well, Pauline, we are so thrilled that you are loving the Aubra, and thank you for calling in to share your testimonial. Have a wonderful and happy new year. And wear all your Aubra.
Comfortable new year. I'm wearing my Aubra on New Year's Eve.
That's right.
Yes.
Why not?
Oh my gosh. That's
okay. So here's what's happening. With all of you still calling in on our Today special, I think we are going to transition into the panty. So that is still to come. The Today special, 616-800. It is on 5 flexible payments of $8. Now, just shop your top. Shop your top size. If you're extra small, get the extra small all the way up to 3X.
It's that easy, girls.
It is. And we're talking about hand wash, tumble dry on these.
Don't overthink it.
Yeah, don't overthink it.
Because I know you guys are. You're overthinking because this is not like going bra shopping where it's been miserable. So I know you're asking all these questions. Get it home. It's going to give you the support. It's going to give you the comfort. The fabric is going to wash beautifully. Just pick your color. That's
Rhonda,
it.
Rhonda, we have the panties.
The panties. We have the panties. We have the panties.
Yay!
And they're flying too.
Oh, these have been wildly popular. And I will tell you, I know why. Number one, comfort. And number two, these do not ride and they look beautiful with all of that lace detailing. So $34.99 will run you through all the colors. It is a 3-pack. It's event pricing, so we've taken almost $10 off, which is a 25% savings. Here are the colors, extra small through 3X. We have it all to match the TS. So look what I'm gonna do here. I'm gonna be a bad girl and just pick these up.
Oh, good, she's gonna move it. I'm so not like you. Go ahead, put them together.
Go ahead and put them together.
Well, I'll even be a batter girl.
Do you want to be a batter girl and come up?
Okay. I'm going to pull them out and really mess your day up.
No. I love this because I want you to see. Here is the Today Special. And then we have the three-pack of the panties in the soft pink multi.
So beautiful, girls.
Soft pink, nude, and your light blue. Look at how beautiful that palette is.
And how comfortable. Let her go through the colors. Okay. I'll take you through the panties.
Now, you want to do the next one?
Yes, let's mess them up. It's so much fun.
Exactly. It's like my own panty drawer. The blue multi, because I'm so messy in my panty drawer. Does that sound weird? That didn't sound right.
No, I get it. Even I am. This is my business. I try to straighten out, and then I just start grabbing.
And then you just start throwing them in. Mm-hmm. So you have your navy, your light nude, and your white.
Look at the difference between those nudes. I don't know,
Rebecca, can you just show, like, the pretty bra with it, too?
Yeah, because it's so pretty.
This is pretty.
It really is gorgeous, Rebecca. Thank you.
That is so pretty.
It's a great set, and it actually is a shaping set, the whole thing.
It is, and then we move into your teal multi. Now, your teal multi is the same three colors as the Today Special, so you can continue to shop for that. The teal, the coral, and the mocha. So you can see all of that stretch, four-way stretch.
The stretch, look at the thigh opening.
Yeah. Oh, you know what? Have you ever had the panty that just cuts into that little area?
Oh my gosh, this is why I do panties, because I am that girl that went crazy, and I would get red in my marks in my thigh area,
too. Yes, and it hurts so
bad. Look at that. These are the smallest that we're stretching on the set, too.
Right. Okay, so
okay,
that
here's a sexy, sultry set that apparently all my girls out there are shopping for today.
Okay.
The plum multi.
This is my favorite palette, I think.
It is. It's a beautiful,
and sexy.
It really is. But you know what? It's completely practical with the black, and I think you guys will love it.
Yeah, because the gray could kind of actually act like a nude.
Oh, gray is just so fabulous. I mean, it's like a, you know, I call it my silver screen silver. Isn't that beautiful?
Look at this, that plum.
This is really scrumptious. I mean, the panties are the same. This is a very special panty. It's seamless. It gives you the lift. It gives you the smoothing. You shop your bottom, and it's almost like two Today Specials.
We so messed up. All up.
I know. I'm sorry backstage.
They're like, oh my God.
I love this. I feel like we're at home. Don't you, girls? This is what it looks like in your drawer. Come on. How many people of you are like Robin and have it perfect?
Do you know I got an email before I came out here telling me don't mess with these all up? So I am so breaking the rule. It's okay.
I love it because I think they're so beautiful. I want to be able to see. I want you to see the lace because it's so scrumptious.
Will you walk us through some of the extra details?
Okay, let me walk you through.
Okay.
All right. Very quickly. I know we never have enough time, but there's no elastic at this waistband. So for all my girls that don't want anything digging into your tummy, we've taken care of that. Yet it's full coverage up to your natural waistline, and but yet you have this wonderful, fabulous layer of gorgeous soft lace that gives you just a little extra tummy control. The thighs, no problem here. This is the smallest. We've made this very wide and it is going to fit, but watch how we dip it down in the back.
So no panty lines.
So no panty lines. No, when you sit down, it doesn't shift up, it doesn't shift down.
No, we didn't even
where you put it, it stays.
No tags.
No tags. I know, the tag is like,
because
HSN puts these tags on.
The bra, these but that's HSN, tags. That will not come on yours.
No, actually everything is stamped in and you can see it on the bra, probably a little bit easier. So we stamp in everything so there's no itchy scratchies anywhere. It's perfectly comfy.
This is our inventory tag. You will not get that on yours.
I know, and I hate that we have them out on the set.
I know, because it's hard to
show everybody. Listen, this is intimate apparel. This is the first thing that touches your body. Mm-hmm. Everything has to be soft, cozy, hug you. I don't want you to think of me and be mad.
No.
I want you to think of me and go,
oh, we love you. Are you kidding me? That's hence the name.
You'll love these. Another panty that washes and washes and washes and is beautiful forever.
Yes, we have machine wash, tumble dry low, okay? So 616-805-3499 for a three pack. Matches back beautifully to the Today Special. Now we want to share with you, here is our Today Special. Many of you are asking, maybe you're just waking up and tuning
in. Watch them clean it up when we go away.
Oh, they will.
When we come back, the opera will be perfect.
And then we're going to mess it up again, just because we can't. No, I'm kidding.
Okay. I'm wearing this now in a color. This is my favorite take.
Well, before, let's show the TS.
Oh, sorry.
That's okay.
I just jumped the gun.
It's all right. This is our three-pack of the Abra. It's our Today Special with the beautiful lace overlay. We have the removable pads coming included. By the way, the removable pads, we sell for $10 a pair and on hsn.com, so that's $30 just within the pads. So kind of put that in perspective how extra special our Today Special is at this 44% savings. Here are the colors. You have blue multi, soft pink multi, the teal multi, and the plum multi.
warranty, all available, hand wash, tumble dry. Simply shop your top. We're getting a lot of questions about how do you get into them? Do you step into them? Do you
either
put
way,
them over your head?
Step into them or put them on whatever your comfort level is. It's easy. There's only one bra I have where you have to step into it, and I don't think it's in the show, but I'll talk about that later on in the day. Stay tuned. I'm in and out with a lot of new, fun, fabulous things.
And I always say you can shop the entire assortment with Rhonda and on hsn.com.
So and this top is available, too, in three fabulous colors.
It's so pretty.
It's what I'm wearing on
New
Year's
Eve.
It's brand new. I had it, on for 3 minutes one day.
It's pretty. And I'm in your top. I have the comfort
wrap. This is great, too. Yes.
Do you like my little color block?
I do, and I'm glad you're wearing it that way because I wear it that way quite often.
Yeah, I like
it. With a long sleeve, okay.
All right, let's talk about our seamless tank with shelf bra built in. This is a two-pack. Now, it's $34.99. If you own this, I'd love to hear from you because these have such a huge following. Many of us, once we've tried one, we come back for a second and a third and a fourth, hence why Rhonda gave us a two-pack.
Hence, I'm wearing it now.
I know.
Okay, I'm not wearing it in this color, and we may have some of these online, but just to show you.
Oh, the burgundy.
In the burgundy, and how long, it goes over my butt. Okay, so everybody asks me, what is your favorite thing in the line? My leggings in this tank are my absolute favorite things that I own.
Is it?
That's it, because I like feeling, especially after Christmas. I love that they give me my today's special, thank you, HSN, but they give it to me after Christmas and Christmas Eve, after I've eaten everything. And then more of everything.
Think about how the girls feel.
Oh, no, I'm...
Right?
Excuse me, I am up solid five right now. I'm in solid... You know, there's that day after, and then you're like, okay, it goes away. Mm-mm. Anyway, I know we're all feeling this. But the why I like this is because you get...
You look gorgeous.
But thank you.
So hard
well, you know, we all do this. So we're just girls.
We are just girls.
But this gives me that feeling of, you know, just that confidence and smoothing over my tummy. And it's my bra.
2 minutes.
And this is the only time I do it in the neutral. So shop your top once again. It stretches for days. You can get it in black nude.
Okay.
You can get it if you're like me need black, and it stays black. You've got your bra built in. It's like a little a bra built in.
And then the white black.
It's gonna smooth your back, white, black, a necessity. It stays white, stays black.
It does, and then you have your nude white.
This is, to me, a necessity. Because white, to get a white tank that stays white, that's modest, fabulous, and then you get the nude that you wear and underneath, anything sheer.
Like wool, anything that may be itchy, if you have cashmere.
It is your bra. You do not need to wear, I'm wearing, this is it. I do not have another bra.
The two white options. So two whites, two blacks. You have the nude black, white black, or nude and white. And you said shop your top.
Shop your top. I can't say enough about this tank. It is literally, I think, we had it and it went away for years and now it's back. Even if this is the camisole that you wear underneath a itchy sweater, or in the summertime, this will be what you wear with shorts and leggings and, you know, cool. Or if you're like me and you have hot flashes, you can ruche it up, you can wear it down. I love it underneath tunics, especially when I'm feeling like I am right now. Continually bloated. It just gives you a little,
I feel that way too.
It gives you a little hug, is what it does.
It is not like a stuffed sausage.
No, no, this is not, this isn't firm shapewear.
You can breathe in this.
Yeah, this is just a light, just little hug to your body. It's like, just, you can see on Regina. I mean, it's not, it's just a little hug, but she's ruching it up or down. It's great to tuck into jeans. It keeps everything in place. It is your bra. You do not need to wear another bra.
Look at Nikita.
Nikita's dressed
up. Looks like she could be going out for New Year's.
Nikita's going out for New Year's and leaving us because she's had enough of this.
She's like, I can't take those two.
Whose
shoes are those?
Oh, my gosh.
Charles David.
Well, let's just come over and touch
those.
Everything. God, you look fabulous.
She
but this
does.
Is it. So she's got this tank on. I've got it on. You're going to love it.
And I mean, the tank, you're right. I mean, you can just wear it
at the gym, under a t-shirt.
So we are wrapping up on this. 5 flexible payments of $7. Shop your top small through 3X, machine wash, tumble dry. It is 22 inches in the length. Where are we going?
But it stretches.
It does stretch.
When we say seamless, it has its own thing. It's different. Mine is now a dress and an evening gown.
All right, we are moving on. Now, we had our fabulous Today special, which is our Aubra with the lace overlay. Now, we're going to show you where it all started.
Oh, my gosh, I love these new colors.
This is where it all started with the Aubra. Simple, classic, timeless, built-in comfort. This is the original. Now, this is a four-pack of the Aubras at $39.99. We have taken $10 off. We're going to run you through the color palette so you know exactly how to shop. But these have already, as
35
well.
35 million of these worldwide back in 2013 was the last time we... we actually clicked the clicker to know how many sold.
So that was 2013?
That was the list. So I've been saying
that. So they're
that.
Probably, we've been saying 35 million since
right.
2013.
Well, and I think we stopped counting because it was worldwide then, so it was easier for us to keep track.
Right.
So now we're in some places, but not 34 countries.
Right.
So this is very exclusive to HSN, these colors.
Look,
and by the way,
pretty.
Everywhere else, I sell them $20 a piece. I know.
So 20,
this
40,
is my
60,
obsession
80.
Is these new colors.
So this would be $80. Mm-hmm. $20 a piece elsewhere, 20, 40, 60,
they're sold
80.
Individually. They're not sold in a pack.
So $80 or 50% off here. Okay, I think I know where I'd shop.
Okay, so
HSN.
These don't have the pads. They're single layer.
Okay.
So you're going to see in a second. You
so
can
that's
double.
The difference
that's
between
the difference.
And no lace.
But this is the original. So this is straightforward, the original knitted abra, full coverage, though, over the girls. They still have that knitted in little lip. This little lip, I'll show you underneath where your bust falls. It looks, you're like, are you sure that's going to hold the girls up? It does. This was knitted for me. I worked
nice wide band.
I worked in Montreal with a knitting mill for like so long till we got this bra perfectly.
Do you call it the Zambone? No, wait.
Santoni.
Santoni.
Or, you know, it can do ice too. Okay, these colors are my favorite because I feel like I'm in Hawaii.
It does. They're very tropical. So you have your nude.
This is your brights.
This is your brights. So here are your brights. You have your nude, your fuchsia, your Hawaiian ocean.
Mm-hmm,
ooh, I feel
mm-hmm.
like I did a little dance.
A little luau.
And then you have your purple.
So
and
this
these
is
are
great
the most
to layer.
Limited.
So if you jog or if you go to a class
so
and you want
more. So
put
two on.
You'll see in a second. We're going to show Annette before and after. We'll just show how you can step into these or put it over your head.
Then you have it in your neutrals.
Uh-huh.
This is a great color palette. You
love
have
this.
It in your black, your skyway blue, your light nude, and then your light pink.
Mm-hmm.
And this almost has like a vanilla hue to it.
I know,
it,
I love
it?
That nude. It's just
yeah,
a little bit lighter
really
than I usually
pretty.
Do.
All right, and then your final option is going to be in your lights. And this is almost like, think of like sorbet.
That's what it looks like.
Doesn't it look
like ice cream?
Ice cream, yes.
It does, like mint. But then we're calling this seafoam.
I know. So this is your seafoam. You have it in your lavender. We have it in your tropical peach. And then we also have it in
it's
your
making
white.
Me hungry.
I know, me too. And we have five flexible payments of $8. I mean, honestly, you heard Rhonda say $20 a bra elsewhere. We're taking 50% off and you're getting all four. Let's talk about the coverage, comfort, and support.
Oh, my goodness. So all I can tell you about this bra is even if you wear it, okay, I wear this bra every night to sleep. I completely recommend it for that. But even if you just try this to wear around the house, I know this will become your favorite bra. Everybody here at HSN, that's how it started. So look at Annette's before and after. You can see the bra. It's perfect in a t-shirt like this. But look at our coverage of my gals that are saying, what kind of lift, what kind of support? Well, I really think Annette's a D, even though she thinks she's a C.
She must have measured
myself
on the C. Full C.
How did you measure yourself? Did you go from underneath to the middle?
All right, girls.
I'm taking her backstage. I'm taking her backstage between shows,
and
I'm gonna measure.
We're gonna work this out later.
I'm gonna work this out later. I can usually eye you. I'm sorry, I don't mean to be looking at your boobs, but I can, and I can actually see and tell.
Yes.
I'm usually right on, I'm really good at that. But anyway, getting back to Miss Annette in her before and after, there's nothing digging into her breast tissue at all. She's completely smooth. She's projected forward, her back is completely smooth, and that's what it's all about. We don't want to see bra bulge. We don't want to feel the discomfort of hooks and eyes. This is a bra that literally screamed out to the world and all the women all over the world saying, ah, I'm comfortable. I'm now. I'm today's bra. This is where it's at. The millennials have embraced this bra and have embraced Seamless.
It knows no age.
It knows no age.
Age.
Everyone, I mean, my gals who have dexterity problems can step into it. You can put it on
no
over
riding.
Your head.
That was another question. It doesn't ride
it
up.
Doesn't
it
ride.
Doesn't slip.
Where you put it. If you want a low cut, show a little more, you can. If you want to raise it up, it is a full coverage bra. And I'm going to step away so we can have the girls
Rhonda,
come out to show to let Nikita show you how you can step into
okay.
it.
Okay, and we'll just show you because we have 25 seconds left. Unless Nikita, can you do that
quick.
In 20? Go ahead, girl.
Go, girl.
Okay. She's stepping into it. That's how you can put it on. You can wear two if you want a little extra support.
And we did the color blocking. We did these colors so that you could block.
So 11 seconds.
And look how she is.
I'm going to show you the colors. So we have the brights.
Pretty.
You have your dark nude, fuchsia, Hawaiian ocean, and your purple. These are called your brights.
rates when you're ordering extra small through 3X on our Abra. This is the original. This is where it all started. Over 35 plus million have been spoken for. The neutrals have your black, your sky blue, your light nude, and your light pink. Then we move over to your lights. This is like a souffle of just like ice cream.
Ooh, now it's a souffle.
A souffle.
Is it, well, you actually were doing some buttercream icing in the
Did you see that?
Yes, you know buttercream is my favorite. I shouldn't be saying that after I'm complaining.
That's okay.
But you know what's great? Up and wait, down and wait. This Abra is going to work with you.
It's going to work with you. That's right, give or take. So this palette, white, tropical peach, seafoam, and lavender are available. Here are the panties. The panties for $34.95.
Best sellers.
Your seamless brief. These are the best sellers. They do not ride. They do not slip. No panty lines whatsoever.
Full coverage. We call this a modified brief, even though, you know, don't. It's not as small as it appears. Like, it's, look at that. Full coverage on the side, full stretch.
All right, five flexible payments of $7. The entire assortment is on hsn.com from Rhonda Shear. Happy New Year to you,
you
in advance.
Thank you, too.
It was
you
so
too,
much
ladies.
Fun.
Thank you.
Thanks for joining us.
I'll be
us.
Back.
Stay tuned. The Saturday Blend is coming up next.
I found it in Peru, China, Morocco, amethyst mine in the middle of nowhere. Every day's a new adventure. We go right to the mines. You can actually show people, okay, this is how it all starts. And every rough material you get is like opening your Christmas present. You're able to sculpt it, make it into something that's really unique, very special, very limited. And I think that that's what people love. They know the history of it.
Up and you're looking to impress your friends, let me show you how to make this beautiful seafood boil using my DuraPan.
Let's do seafood for the dinner party. I'm about to set